answering questions that haven't been answered is a really big part of this research.
Questions about how climate warming is impacting northern boreal forests, questions surrounding permafrost thaw and what this means for the way tundra ecosystems work and what this might mean for future forest ecosystems.
I feel that Laurier's northern research can actually make a global impact.
That's a very rewarding endpoint for a scientist.